There are 7 ways to raise animal DMD. Least concern, near threatened, vulnerable, endangered, critically endangered, and extinct in the wild, or extinct in the world. So many animals are in danger at this moment. This is small bird, dolphins, turtles, and the Siberian tiger. What can we do to help these animals? The snow leopard was listed as critically endangered since 1972. They are found critically endangered because their fur was found valuable during the international fashion. Local farmers also tell them that there's a rocky tundra where they live. The climate change is unexpected. Snow leopards have a white, smoky gray color, and yellow tones to it. It has black rosettes and spots. Males weigh 70 to 121 pounds. Females weigh 50 to 90 pounds. In the summer, it lives in the high rocky tundra. In the winter, it lives in the rocky desert forest. Snow leopards also live in the central mountains of Asia. They also live in the Tibet region of China. Snow leopards eat pikas, rock rabbits, and snowpox. They may fear Asian ibex, smartphone, Himalayan, blue sheep, and arctic. Snow leopards prey is going down and the snow leopard population is going down as well. The snow leopards concern is in the international snow leopard trust for helping the snow leopards population to go up. So now we're going to tell you some fun facts. Surprisingly, even though snow leopards are wild cats that can't roar, here's a video of them trying to roar. Likewise, snow birds use their tail for scars when they are born.